Came back, you scored 12 points back in the starting lineup. Go through how it felt to be back on the court after missing a couple games.
I mean, it was hard sitting out, and I was really excited to be back. I think I was rusty and didn't play my best, but it was still just great to be out there with my teammates.
What was it like seeing all the IU fans here tonight, despite it being a road game?
It was awesome. When we ran out there right before the game, it was really cool. And in the huddle before the game, I just looked at our team and I was just like, this is really cool. This is Indiana basketball. They came out and supported us from Bloomington, Indy. So it was really awesome, and we're really thankful that they came out tonight.
On the offensive side of the ball, you guys had 21 turnovers. Not your cleanest game. You shot the ball really well, but other than that, it was kind of sloppy at times. What do you guys need to improve? What do you see that is improving?
It starts with the point guard, and I didn't think I had very good composure tonight. And I'll be better. And I also think props to them. They switched everything, it kind of threw us off. But we knew that ahead of time. So again, that's on us. Just staying composed and knowing we have mismatches and taking advantage of that. And I think we did that.
And then for the two of you that have played with Ben Du, how was that just being back with her on the court tonight?
I mean, it was really great to see, because we've witnessed firsthand how hard she's worked to come back from an injury like that, and I think she proved tonight that the hard work is paying off for her.
What does she bring to the offense?
I think she brings a lot. She can see the floor really well. She makes really, really good passes. She's really athletic. She can get to the rim anytime. And, of course, defensively, she's awesome. So it's great to have her back. And we're excited for her because, we've all been through injuries and what that journey's like. So we're really, really excited for it. And it's awesome to have her out there with us now.
Callie, what do you think about the start of the season? You guys have had your off to a 9-1 start, number 12 ranking in the nation. Is this pretty much what you guys expected at the beginning of the year, to be this good this early?
We believe in ourselves. In the locker room, we believe, since the start of the season. But Coach always emphasizes that we haven't arrived. We haven't done anything yet. We're 9-1. We're ranked 12th. But that, that's not our goal. So we have a lot of work to do, especially after tonight. So it's, again, it's an honor for us. It's cool, but we're definitely not where we want to be.
What did it mean to you earlier in the week, over the weekend, you were named to the Ann Myers Drysdale watch list, one of 35 players nationwide? What did that mean to you personally?
It's an honor. But at the end of the day, I want to win championships at IU. Again, it's an honor because I do work hard, but I'm all about the team, and none of that matters if my team doesn't do well. And
is it difficult to incorporate players returning from injury into the lineup mid-season? And have you shared any tips to your teammates after everything you've been through and dealing with your own injuries?
I think she played awesome tonight. Benji's a great player, so it's easy when she came back and she played. And she's been practicing too, so. And we're familiar with her. We played 2 years together now, so. And I just told her, try to be confident, trust that the work you put in, that, you're healed. First of all, you're healed. And second, that you put in the work and that you're ready to be out there. And again, I think she did awesome, so I think she fit in perfectly.
Did you learn anything about the team as a whole after the first quarter? Again, a lot of turnovers, you're trailing. It's second week of the road game, I don't know if it's five. But do you learn anything about the team after going through the first quarter like that?
Yeah, we didn't play well. I don't think the whole game. I didn't, as a point guard, it kind of falls back on you as a point guard. Keeping the team composed. When we do have a couple turnovers, getting us together and telling us to relax, run some good offense. So again, I think I didn't have good control, as a point guard the whole game. I don't think we made great decisions.
Was there anything specific you said to your teammates to kind of get them to calm down and run the offense a little?
Did I? I mean, again, I don't think, how many turnovers did we have? 21, and that's a lot. So it wasn't just the first quarter, so I must have not said the right things or done the right things. But again, it was a rough night, and we still won. So again, a win is a win, but we're going to watch film, and you know, I'm going to focus on what I did wrong with what everyone did wrong to fix it, because again, all that stuff doesn't matter. Number 12 in the nation, we have a lot of work to do, and we're going to continue to work.
You feel like that. You guys got off to about the same record you started last year, your first 10 games, but this year you seem to be a lot deeper.
Yeah.
You seem to be winning games a little bit easier and everything. Do you think this year's team is a lot farther along at this point than what last year's team was?
Yeah, I mean, again, we're a lot deeper, and I would say that's a testament to our coaches. They've really, really developed us all individually and as a team. And I think, you know, what's great about our team is we're deep and we can play a lot of people, but we also trust one another because we all have put in the work.
You were also able to get a couple of breathers tonight. I mean, last year you were playing 38, 39 minutes a game, especially during the Big Ten season. Is that something you kind of relish, maybe get the chance to get a little bit of a break each half, maybe like that, like you did tonight?
Yeah, again, I think we have such a great bench and great players, so, you know, I can get rest, and they did awesome out there, so, yeah.
Talking about your guys' depth, obviously Big Ten play is coming up really soon, a couple more games and you guys are there. How big is the depth going to be on there, and how big is it to have defensive performances like you did tonight, because you held them, I believe, below 30% shooting?
I think that's just one of our strengths, and it's going to benefit us all season long. When you have players rested in the fourth quarter, a lot of other teams don't have that. So come deep in the season when teams are starting to get tired, when you're playing, you know, like in a Big Ten tournament, playing back-to-back, I think it's going to be huge for us.
Is that kind of what happened tonight? Because it looked like towards the end, Butler really kind of worried about it. You guys were able to stretch it out in the fourth quarter.
I think Coach Box actually mentioned that. He said, you know, it was the fourth quarter, and he was like, we still have a lot in our tank, and they were tired. Because, I don't think they put as many people. So, again, it's gonna be great for us because the Big Ten season, it's a grind. So, again, we're all capable, and that's great. We're all threat offensively, and we're playing really well defensively. Obviously, like you said, on a night like this offensively, we held them, you know, under 60. So,
anything else for Grace or Allie?
Just one more thing for Allie. Do you find it a little bit easier going this year for you, being your second time around in the IU program, at least your third year there, but your second year playing? You find that things are maybe coming a little bit more smoothly for you this year?
Yeah, I would say in the leadership aspect, just knowing what is expected of me as a leader, and especially as a point guard, just knowing what coach wants and understanding, you know, when she is frustrated or when I need to huddle. And so I have a better feel for, again, how she wants me and Brenna to lead and what we need to do. Like, I think last year, throughout the season, there was a lot of ups and downs. And you know, I would say right now, you know, we didn't play very well, and this is a down. And you know, like Coach said, Sunday we need to have a lot better performance because, again, you know, Big Ten season is coming. And just understanding, like I said, the program and the leadership aspect.
All right, thanks, ladies.
Thank you.